Bone marrow, an original organ found throughout the skeleton. It is the most important of the blood corpuscle factories. Every day, 200 billion red blood corpuscles, 15 billion white blood corpuscles, and 500 billion platelets are produced. Everything starts inside a big master cell, which regulates its production according to the blood requirements of the body. Many different foods flow to the cell's energy factories. These are the ribosomes, or the assembly line tables of the proteins.
Now let me see. 200 multiplied by 314,000 equals 1,614. No,
what,
that
Chief?
Can't be right.
314,000 what, Chief?
400,000 and, can't you see I'm doing arithmetic? Don't bother me!
What arithmetic, Chief?
The number of nucleotides we need to make one red blood corpuscle, you great big idiot. Then all I have to do is multiply that figure by 200. Now, where was I?
200 what, Chief?
200 billion red blood cells. The system must produce 200 billion red blood corpuscles a day. Get that?
200 billion. That's a lot, really a lot.
Hey, don't you think it's time to warn the maestro?
The maestro? But can't you see he's occupied?
Oh, well.
That's his way of concentrating, you see.
Look. There.
So what?
Well, we're nearly at 200 billion.
200 billion what?
200 billion red blood cells. That's our daily quota. That's what our body needs.
What's happening?
What's the matter with you? You mustn't kick the equipment. Just look what you've done. Because of you, there's one too many.
Don't worry, you two. First of all, life is order, right? Give or take a unit, of course. But always respect the equipment. That's part of the order.
$200 billion. All present, correct.
For me. See, here I am.
That's 200 billion plus one.
The little ones come to relieve us. What a joy it is to see them. There you are, little corpuscles. Now you'll be able to circulate oxygen, just like the big red blood cells.
Everything's settled as far as the red corpuscles, our oxygen carriers, are concerned. Let's take a look at the white blood cells, our body's police force. We need them all the time. Let's see, where are they?
Maestro, why don't you look here?
But who allowed that to happen? Yes, of course, 15 billion of them.
Anyway, Maestro, it's all done automatically.
The production is automatic, true, but we must monitor it all the time. An error here could be fatal.
Why is that, Maestro?
The white blood cells have powerful weapons to defend the body. If there's an error in programming, their weapons can be turned on the body itself, you see.
But how on earth could that kind of error happen?
We can't say. It's still a mystery. Everything is programmed in the chromosomes. But the plan can be disrupted. That's why we keep watch. You see, all the programming is done here in the chromosomes. Stop that stupid game immediately, do you hear me? Oh, but he's crazy. He's fooling around with heredity programming. This is insane, quite insane. Restriction enzymes, ligase enzymes to work immediately. We've got to repair this at once, or... You there?
Yes?
Go and have yourself recycled immediately and never play with genes again, do you hear?
Cat here before the tea.
Blue here after the A.
Cat again. The C's not in the right place.
Or is it double G?
Good work. Now let's verify the DNA message. Excellent repair work, just like the original. Send an RNA messenger to have more white corpuscles produced, thank you. White blood cells. Ah, now for a little well-earned rest.
Maestro, Maestro, we still have to make 500 billion platelets. Where can I go to load up some more oxygen? I've still got some room.
You'll have to wait till we get to the lungs. First, we must deliver the oxygen we're carrying to the cells. And then we must get rid of the carbon dioxide.
Here, you can have a bit of my oxygen. You must share everything, mustn't we?
I think only of having fun.
This is Captain Peter Jr. Traffic is moving steadily in the sector without any problems. All our body sentinels are at their posts. Nothing to report, Colonel.
Okay, Captain. We'll make use of this opportunity, shall we, to give our young pilots a bit of practice. Flu viruses are reported in Zone 14, the mucous membrane of the nose. There aren't too many of them, and anyway, we're vaccinated. So give instructions to get rid of them as quickly as possible.
I'll do so at once, Colonel. Calling B lymphocyte XO unit. Calling unit XO. Flu virus alert, type unknown. Zone 14, nasal mucous membrane. Immediate reconnaissance. Over and out.
Enemy reported in zone 14 of nasal mucous. Flu virus, type unknown. Immediate verification. All able B lymphocytes take off immediately. Take off immediately.
Wow. Oh, well,
Zone 14, nasal mucus, straight ahead. Seen this kind of virus before?
Neither have I.
It's okay. I know exactly what they are. Everything's under control. You can go back now. You might as well go and finish your breakfast. Antibodies specific to virus 113B. Ready? Let's get them. Okay, now it's time to multiply.
Exercise concluded without difficulty, Colonel. Vaccination proved 100% effective. Macrophages will clear the site. Over and out.
This is a general alert. General alert. There's a rebellion in the body police force. Our troops are no longer obeying orders.
Blood cells and more white blood cells. An awful lot of them, don't you think?
That's right. But surely they must know what they're doing up there.
I don't understand. We should now be busy making platelets, but we're stuck with white blood cells.
But maybe we need a lot of white blood cells.
A lot? But just look over there. We've got far too many. 15 times too many. Calling restriction enzymes, it's absolutely essential to reduce production. Repair immediately. Urgent, urgent. And hurry up.
Here, you must get up here.
I just can't manage it.
Neither can I. Do you see the look on their faces?
Look at their faces.
It's not normal. I tell you, not normal. Come. Stop. Stop. You're blocking the traffic. Now you must go this way. You must follow the rules like everybody else.
Follow the rules? We don't know any.
Where are you going? What are you up to?
Just a minute, please. Your HLA cards?
Here's my card. Do you dig?
No, I don't dig. You're different. You're not the same type. Not for this body.
Maybe you're the one who's not the same type. Come on, boys. Yes, come on, let's go.
You were near the heart when this valve closed and blocked my way. Imagine the situation. After an emotional moment or two, when I thought I was a goner.
Who are these savages?
Look at these cops. I don't believe it. Who do they think they are?
Wait! No, don't hurt me!
Ah.
goodness, what dreadful behavior from the police. I wonder if they're normal.
What do you mean, normal?
When the white blood cells attack the population of their own organism, it's not normal. It's an illness. That's what I think.
Is that bad?
Oh, yes, that can be very bad. Oh, they've gone mad. It's anarchy.
I don't feel good. I feel sick. I feel sick. I don't feel good. I hurt, Mummy. I hurt all over.
You've got a temperature, little one. Lie down and I'll call the doctor.
Ooh, 40, that's high. Tell me, little girl, where are you hurting most?
Everywhere. My legs, they hurt, and my neck.
Well, doctor?
I'm not sure. We'll have to do a blood test.
Will that hurt?
No, it's just a tiny little prick.
Oh.
There you are. Now, we'll have this analyzed to see what's making you miserable. I'll be back soon. White blood cells rioting. The anarchists.
Is it serious, Doctor?
Yes, Pierrette, very. A disease of the blood, leukemia. The white blood cells are unbalanced. They've become attackers, not protectors.
What can we do, Doctor?
We'll destroy the bad elements in the blood, and unfortunately, some good ones, too. But let me assure you that today we can often cure these diseases. And your young Peter will prove to be a great help. But now we must move her to a sterile room.
There's no doubt about it. This is very serious anemia. Destruction of red blood cells and platelets and rapid multiplication of rampant white blood cells. We must hurry. Destroy all the corpuscles.
Fortunately, we're well armed. As I told you, dear, it's a very serious disease of the blood.
Are we all going to die?
We probably will. But if all goes well, the body won't die.
What? Doesn't it need us?
No, the body will have to make more of our own kind. Life's impossible without us.
So everything will be just the same.
And we'll still all carry on sharing oxygen?
Yes.
Oh, I love fresh air.
Oh, look, but it's not possible. Look out!
White cells, the body's sentinels, destroyed. Red corpuscles, the energy carriers, decimated. The bone marrow factory destroyed. Production zero. Organism's defense zero. The advantage of the situation is that all the wild white cells have been destroyed and their factories in ruins. Now we can start again. The anarchistic cells have been eliminated and production ended. But now she has no defense against germs and microbes. We must provide her with other defenses, and nobody can do that better than her brother.
What do you mean?
Well, he can give her bone marrow cells. They're healthy and have the same HLA, or characteristics as his sister's. They'll help us reconstruct what we've destroyed. Ah, here's young Peter. You'll see it won't be sore. Just a tiny little prick there.
I'm scared of injections, but I do want her cured, so go ahead.
Oh, Peter.
Now, Maestro?
And now we must wait for one of life's miracles. The cells I've injected will go on an extraordinarily long journey. See, from the vein in the arm, they go up to the heart. From there, the right ventricle pushes them into the pulmonary aorta, and they pass through the lungs. Then they're projected into general circulation, the big arteries and the fine arteries. They carry on and only stop when they find themselves in the bone marrow. It's as if they've always known that they had to go there and nowhere else. It's working! The production lines are functioning perfectly! We've won! We've won! We've won! Just look at that! Everything in order! You're fine. You'll have to be patient for a while, but everything's fine.
Thanks. Oh, oxygen, I love it so.
HLA cards, please. Very well, you may carry on now. Everything in order, Lieutenant?
Everything's fine. I think we're quite safe now. Ha 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 ha!